You like?
There's what's left. No? But it's hot as hell. Thank you so much. You slapped your mom or something. Because my husband, the first time.
The mind adds to one mind and not two. That one mind is a lie.
No more. Thank you. You want to go?
Later on. was hurt.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a good one.
Okay,
and one for Roger. I probably should get him one.
Okay,
since he's outside.
Three spices. Okay.
Three. three.
I'm gonna put these two little ears. So somebody said it a little bit.
So many times we get caught up in that driveway.
share plates. So I'll take the rolls for Gigi.
Now you can hold
the
same
one.
Because look, I
got new waiters here.
Everybody, there's a whole, man, I didn't know what we were.
End up in a holding cell, I will not be holding you down. He's
hold up, hold up, hold up. I said, no, I'm letting go. Hold the job. Sir. Watch my mouth. Brother, ooh, my dad, ooh, what is it? Ooh, he's gonna prove with that. I'm getting worse around here. Yep, so I'm single now. I'm a single fellow. Where are you? That's for you. Where my single ladies at? Okay, I've got a few lonely people in here. Okay, then. Nobody told me that I'm gonna be simultaneously joining the service when I became single. Cause I clown men out here. Watch my mouth. But clown men out here, clown men out here representing sex today. No, nobody in the town. Okay, ladies, aren't y'all tired of men showing up as clowns they all down the road? Like, I feel like I need to stop bamboozling women. Don't bamboozle us. Tell us up front. Tell us, introduce yourself that way. Hey, how you doing? I'm Brother Chris. I'm clown and man. You know what I'm saying? I do clown stuff, you know what I'm saying? So we can decide if we want to be clown ladies with y'all, if we want to juggle some balls. No. Never mind. There's another event. Another event. I got to kill the ring around. Yeah. See, I just so y'all know, I'm really stitching myself with y'all. I said, hold up. Let me change my set. This looks sacred in here. You look very sacred. Let me come button up my button. Wear something wrap around my head.
Come on now.
Are y'all prepared parents or procrastinating parents? y'all, when Christmas come around, y'all got the whole tree filled up. Y'all did layaway and got stuff coming up. So y'all press their parents back in, okay? How was that? Oh, that, you know what? There we go again.
I hate to say it. Check their feet, ladies, because if you ain't got black toenails,
See, no, that's my boy, my baby daddy in jail calling right now. I'm saying, I'm over there, I'm over there doing the teachings of the brother. I'm old, I can read these. So I'm old, I can read these. Yeah, we're gonna try. We're gonna try. Y'all, are y'all all from Fort Worth, Dallas? Where y'all from? Everybody from? Oakland. Okay, Oakland, most OAKC, LA, where you at? With my, oh, y'all see, I can't even say the song either. I can't even sing the whole rest of the song. But y'all know the song, hopefully. Represent. I'm from the solo, actually, specifically, since you close those clip, got my word set. Got some shows coming up as well. Got one at the Hyenas. What is it at? Fort Worth or Dallas? I got one on the. I'm about to have y'all follow me on Instagram. And y'all will never see the flyer then. So I got plenty of shows coming up. But I got a nursing rhyme book where I just remixed some of the classic nursing rhymes and I switched them up a little round and that was pizzazz for that. But by the time you see that mine. I skipped that part and a little rhyme as well. But y'all got a rhyme. Tales from C Rich. We'll do Twinkle Twinkle, Your Bazaar. Twinkle, twinkle, you're bizarre. I saw your gold tooth from afar. Up in the club, all day night. Saying old phrases like dynamite. Twinkle, twinkle, you're bizarre. Please get your old ass away from my car. Got old McDowell had a perm. Old McDowell had a perm, E-I-E-I-O, sing along, you know it. And with his perm, he had some burn, E-I-E-I-O, with an itch, itch here, and an itch, itch there, here, itch, 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 and an itch, itch, old McDowell. Or I can't possibly be this C_Rich on Instagram. C_Rich. I sit there and left my whole box of books. I thought I had something. So I got one lucky book, if anybody wants it, that's selling. And so I put the prices raised. No, okay, I'm not gonna do that. Somebody's it's only $15 cash and $20 on Cash App. So let me know if y'all wanna make your man giggle at the end of the night. Y'all wanna make him wiggle, make him giggle. So tell me, that was gonna sketch you too, but hey, y'all get my concept. Y'all get what I'm saying in between. I kept this PG as possible.
Thank you. Background, back in Indianapolis.